as we stand on the tee of Pentlands, our second hole and our first of two back-to-back par fives, we're faced with a relatively straightforward and sprawling fairway. Generally played into a prevailing wind, a good drive will give the longer hitters the chance to reach the green in two, however, it is probably best played as a three-shot par five. Having been mindful of the sand on the right, we reach the green, and you'll notice it slopes from back to front, making any putt from beyond the hole fairly quick.